So this was a part of the Jatayu sequence. All these bird sounds, they're all wing flapping, they're all made by the tabla player, Ganapati sir.
Exactly, Jatayu comes.
Correct. Bhavani is solo.
Yeah. Bhavani is solo. Yeah. You played on the keyboard, remember? All the keyboard programming was done by Sai for this. But this is where Ravana comes. Like Jatayu is there, Ravana is abducting Sita and going.
And usually what happens is Sir does the track, and his voice is so beautiful when he says the Jati that anyone else comes and says, you just don't get the same emotion. So we retain his voice as much as we can, and look at this.
The audience were taken aback and he did a surround system.
What happened is Mridangam would come behind you, the voices would run left and right, and the birds and all the effects will be so. It was the first time we did a surround sound for a normal concert at Esplanade. Esplanade is a great facility to bring out such productions.
And I still remember how the audience were looking up and looking below and looking side.
So what happened was the audience were looking up as to where is the sound coming from while the performance is going. Yeah.
This on stage,
yeah, it's a spectacle. And this is no exaggeration, because we as production people, we don't gain much out of exaggerating anything, but the fact of the matter is, it's absolute glory to come and see such productions. And please enjoy Apsara Arts productions.
Yeah.